is a Redstone Image here, and we're back with another video. Now, today's video, Vehicle Simulator has had an update, and this is amazing. I'm not even kidding, guys. This update is amazing. Look, there are yachts. Look at this thing. I haven't actually bought it. I've only got it for a test drive. But look at this thing. You can legit walk around on it. It's amazing. Like, I logged on like, oh, I've got to see this. But look at this. I'm driving the... No. I knew you would be able to drive it. Oh, but this is sick. Let me get out. Can you, like, drive it from here? If you can, that would be amazing. Like, legit. Oh, no, you can't drive it from there. Oh, so it looks like you know you drive it from in here, but legit. Oh, this is amazing. I love this. So, oh, I've had a sick idea. So imagine like buying a yacht, right? And then just get all your friends on Roblox, on Vehicle Simulator. I always just have like a massive yacht party. That'd be amazing. And someone just drives a yacht. Oh, legit. That might not work because of the lag and stuff. But, oh, this is amazing. Can we go under this bridge? No, we can't. We can't go under the bridge. I wish I had my brother with me right now, but I would have done a video, but fortunately he's not here with us now at this moment. He's actually off doing his show, so yeah. But literally, I was going to do another game, but then I just saw a yacht and I went, wow. Because I love ships and yachts and that. And just having this is amazing to me. But this is massive. Like, I thought it'd be a little one. But no, this is big. And by the way, this is 18 million. This ain't cheap. You know, I'm like, I have 850,000. I'm saving up for a car. I'm like, I'm probably going to have to give up my car to buy a yacht. But this is 18 million, and that's 18 million that I don't have. Oh, I thought it was a sick idea. Oh, if I can do this, this should be so hard. I'm gonna try and park it. Now we only have this for a little bit longer, so of course you can't do this for the whole video. No, this actually has cool lights. Oh, those lights are sick. I'm gonna try and come in here. I've crashed. This is long though, like, legit. Oh, you can't see much from there, but this is a long boat. Okay, easy. Oh, that is sweet, like, legit. Right, you go off to your business and then you come back to your yacht just casually, as you do, because everyone has a yacht. Going quick. Ah! Don't want to sail off the edge of the world. It'd be good if this had a bit more space for the yacht. You never know, they might extend the world soon because they've had some pretty sick updates lately. And so it would be cool if they could extend the world a bit, especially for the oceans, because there's not that much you can do. The handling isn't the best on this, but I guess it would be quite hard to steer a yacht. Have they extended this part? I don't think they have. Another thing, little detail that I think they could add is like a speedo down here, so you knew how quick you were going. Oh, this is sick. Oh, it's shallow here. That is shallow. Does it get any deeper? Oh, wow, that is shallow as. Oh, this is sick though. Like, people thought the airplane was sick. And the boats, this is amazing. Doesn't look like there's anything under decks. Oh, but this is amazing. I think if there were a couple of seats, that might be better, but I'm not criticizing it, guys. Like, this is amazing, literally. And the fact that you can, like, drive it. Because I've been on games, like, they've had yachts and stuff, but, like, you can't drive it or anything. That's what I love about vehicle simulation. Oh, that is close, that is close. You know, it's just that you can drive everything that you see, pretty much. Like, every vehicle that you see. Yeah, because I know you get a lot of things in games that you can't actually drive. Oh, this is sick. I feel like I'm on the Titanic or something. I don't know why. Uh-oh, let's get off. Oh my. How can we turn around? Oh, this is gonna be a challenge to turn around because this has a pretty bad turning circle. Okay. You're awfully close to there, don't you? Because you can't go under that bridge, it's a bit too low. Oh, it's just it is airplane. Now I'm in my yacht. Oh, I've just got something really good, but I don't think you can do it. No, you can do it. Oh, mate, I've got the yacht round here. I've got the yacht. Mate, get out of it. Get out. I'm the one with the yacht, and I can do bunny hops, and that is awfully close. Wow, that got close. Just up. I think I've beached. No, I haven't. I haven't beached yet. Oh, but this is amazing. I'm probably gonna have to give it back soon. I don't want to. Hello, mate. Turn, 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 turn. There's the edge of the world. Yeah. Well, guys, as well, hopefully you like my new YouTube banner. Yeah. I really like it. I think it's a great banner. Come on. Yeah. Where's the line with the lights off? Oh. It's not like me muddles the whole thing. I don't really like in this game, like, how it often, like, remodels things, you know, like, when you do like the lights, well, didn't do it then, but you know how it often makes it go like invisible? I don't really like that a lot, but I'm sure that would be very hard to get rid of. What is that on the back? Is it like a speaker or something? I don't know. One thing I've noticed is there's no chairs except from this chair here, which is kind of funny. Once you get going quick, it's got a decent turning circle. Oh, this is amazing though. Like, I didn't think we'd have something this good. I thought that would just be it for, I thought that would be it for the drive for the sort of boats, but no. Next thing you know, there'd be a cruise ship. To drive, I'm mental. I'm swimming up. Hello, world. What's it say? You don't do not. Aged. That's trains. Right, let's just get in this. Oh, that was sick. And as you see, they have actually updated this down here. I do just want to explore the map a little bit because they have had a couple of updates and I just want to see if they've changed any of the map. Let me just see. This thing is sort of new because, like. Oh, I've crashed. Because before they didn't have these bits. I think they could be worked on a bit, but still pretty cool. I like the speedometer more. That's I think they've done massive improvement with that. The track doing that. Like when these rocks are new. Yeah, they're new. I think whenever like an update comes out, everything sort of seems new. Like everything. That's not new. You know what though? I want to get out. I've never actually climbed it. Oh, it's a bit laggy. Yeah, I'm gonna try and climb this. Let me try. Oh, is this like? Do they want you to do this? Because I feel like they don't. But there's a gap there. No, I don't think this is possible. But can you drive the crane? Oh, I'm in the crane. It's a bit of a solid crane. What happened there? Oh wow. Wow, legit. Have they got any new cars? I don't know. Not in here. No new cars in here. So let's grab the GTR. I wish you could sell your cars in this, like, because if you could, I'd really want to do that, because I need a load of money for my next car. Woo! Oh, jeez. I think I might actually be one of the first YouTubers to actually get on that yacht thing. Oh, that's sick, though. Any new supercars? So I need new supercars. Get out. Let's see. I feel like there is a new car. See, this is the most expensive car. This has actually been debuffed. Oh, no, it hasn't. No. What? It says it's got a really good one there. Maybe the sun. I don't know. If that has been debuffed, then that's kind of funny. Any new supercars up here? Not many people actually come up here. It's kind of funny. Yeah. I like it. I just like to send it down for fun. Something is really broken here. It's like everything has such a bad acceleration and braking. What's happened? Like the P1 is not higher stats. Look at the stats on that. I don't know. So I just like calling this. It's kind of fun, kind of a weird thing that I like doing. Come to me. Thank you. And it's falling down. Do I need to go back up? Ah! Ah. Oh no! Let's not play any other feature. Come on, take me down! Take me down to the ground in the depths below. I mean. Tesla. So now I'm gonna go to the Tesla garage, which is across here. Oh, the sky's changed. I'm having fun with my Tesla. I love this Tesla. Like, this Tesla is probably the best car in the game. Well, apart from the other one. It's 12 million. That's actually the best car in the game. But Tesla is like the best starting out car. This beats Lamborghinis, I'm not even kidding. Like, it's mental. And in this map, it looks completely awesome. Still only the two Teslas. Hang on. Get me out of here. What are you doing, you piece of madness? I'm bold. What's happened? Reset my character. I don't know what happened there, guys. Boom. I love the way you can just make cars appear from your phone. It's kind of funny. I mean, I guess you could call, like, the car to come over, but it's kind of funny the way it all works. With a Tesla, that's actually quite realistic because Teslas can do anything pretty much. Let me out. Like, the Tesla's a good car, but it's just like, it's not got the sort of same. It's not got the noise that the other car, that the supercars have. Like, it's just very electric, you know what I mean? Oh, it is an electric car, I guess, so I'll give it that. But it is flipping quick. Like, it is the best car in the game, literally. I mean, look at this. Like, that car is insane. It's insane. I haven't seen it hit 200. Of course I've seen it hit 200. It just hit 200 then. And it can go 300. But I haven't seen it hit 500, I mean. Which is actually quite crazy because... But it is hard to hit 500, I guess. Nobody's here. Literally, it's so hard to slow down this car. Can you like wash your car or something in this? What are these? Things that sort of look like they're going crazy. It's weird. Anyway, let's go on to another game on Roblox because it's not really much more I can think of doing in this game. So let's go on another game. Leave. Yes, I want to leave. I think I'll do about 5 minutes on the game I actually wanted to do. No. Yeah. Now, I'm going to do the floor is lava. Now, I'm not going to do a sponsored game because I've played this one. And it's very good. This was actually the game that I was going to do. Originally, until I got distracted with the yacht stuff. Yeah, that was kind of mental. Yeah, oh, round will begin in 14 seconds. So, oh! Oh, they've had like an update. Sweet, I'm a VIP. So basically, off music. So basically, you have to try and get away from the lava, which is like red. Oh, and this is a bad spot here. I'm gonna go right here. The whole ground is completely moving with the lava. It's mental. But this is a good game. It's really good. As you can see, we've got to try and survive the lava. Because basically, it's what it says. The floor is lava. Oh, yay! We won! Yay. bye-bye. 60 points. What can we get for 60 points? Oh, mate! You had to... Oh, that was disgusting. Just farted. Oh, mate, stop farting. Seriously, that stinks. Oh, geez. Get out the shop. Get out the shop. You got lava to escape from. I'm going to try and just run. Oh, geez. Hello, lava. Hello. Oh, geez. Wait, hang on. I'm going to try and do parkour. Oh, that failed. Well, let's just go to... Where is it? Epic sauce. Oh. Thank you. Oh, legit, you can, this place... Oh, shut up. This place has legit changed since the last time I played. Okay, that's pretty sick. I want to see this VIP area because I didn't really see it before. Basically, just said VIP. Oh, jeez. Right, for this one, I'm going to drink our epic sauce. As you can see, we can jump really high, which is really handy. Something like this, because you can just completely skip out going up the ladders. It makes things so much quicker, and then you just sort of do this. Whilst everyone dies. Yay, everyone's dead. And like, this ground hasn't even been touched. Hello, I am the king of the castle, and you're the dirty rascal. Yay! Yay, we won! Woohoo! What's this? It's pretty bad. Oh, it doesn't give you any effects. Oh, that's stupid. Hang on. Good, I need this. I need this. Boing. Boing, boing, boing. Thank you. So, I believe you have to... Yeah, you have to double tap it. Oh, I don't know. Now, you actually don't want to be on that one because it can really easily break. So, you want to be on, like, here. Oh, geez, that's killer stuff. Note to self, don't go in there. Shut up, use it. Get out of here, thank you. Get rid of that. Epic sauce. Oh, geez. Is there like a room over here? I feel like there has to be something. Oh, shut up. I feel like there has to be something through here. Like, it can't just be empty. What it is. That's annoying. Alright, we'll do this last round. I need drink. Drink it! What? What is this madness? Ah! The lava! Oh! Why couldn't I drink it? Yeah, but unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, that is all we have time for today in this video. So if you enjoyed, leave a like, maybe even subscribe, and I shall see you all later. Bye!